This is how not to coach your team in Ultimate Team. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to stick around to the end.
MLS.
Okay.
I don't quite pacey.
Okay, I've changed the name to how you actually spell loving. I'd say at least 5 times. Okay, I told you to freaking pass it, so maybe you do that next time. Freaking pacey MLS players. Okay. Not sure why I'd tell him to pass to the goalie. Tell that pass coming a mile away.
Challenge by
okay. Told you to pass it. I'm pretty sure that was a foul.
Oh, he's broken away. Well, that's
offsides. Good job, goalie.
Give the referee
offsides, though. He was definitely offsides.
And bravely in for the header. Here's a chance for a
in fact, keeper. Maybe bronze, but you could save that one. Good job. Are you kidding me right now? Hey, go to the ball, bro. I don't want you running away from it.
Oh.
Hey, you gotta let the ball go past you. What a through ball is for. Jeez. Freaking attack him.
Clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offer.
It shouldn't have to be the defense to be able to tackle him every single time. Be able to play someone else. Every once in a while. Okay. Go to the ball. Good job. Okay, I told you to pass it.
The referee.
It's not even close to being their ball. Why wouldn't you let me move is my next question.
He's
done. Okay.
Down the defense.
Foul.
Here's the chance. He's blocked it.
Don't let him shoot and actually attack him next time. Is that freaking sad? Okay, how about you actually pass it and go to the ball when I tell you to pass it and go to the ball? Attack the freaking player, but you're not mentally challenged, okay? I want you to pass it to him, not to no one. Okay, you just cut back through me, so I'm not sure how you managed to do that. That's not who I'm telling you to pass it to. I'm telling you to pass it to the guy that's wide freaking open and is in the direction of where I'm actually looking. Or that make too much sense?
I've wasted.
Okay. I was expecting there to be someone open. Keep going, Brown. Okay, just passed it through my guy. That's okay.
Into his feet.
Okay, I'm not telling you to stop moving. I'm telling you that's where I want you to throw the freaking ball.
To say the opposition defended it well.
I'd appreciate it if you weren't mentally challenged. Okay, I'm not telling you to... Oh my gosh.
His team.
I didn't know. Okay, that was out of bounds. Okay, that's not who I'm telling you to pass it to.
Still going, still striving to attack.
That is actually exactly what I told you to do, so congrats on your accomplishment of doing that for once. There's no one guarding him. Attack him. Good job. See what happens when we attack the player? We get the ball. That's not who I'm telling you to pass it to. I'm telling you to pass it to the guy that's freaking open right in front of you. Okay, that was the dumbest thing I think I've seen in a while, in a long time. Yellow card if you block it. In actual soccer, but that's okay. Or football, I should say.
Now the referee, Sung Fan Cho, is going to...
No.
It's a long shot.
I'm going to laugh at that all day long if you do that again. That was pretty bad. Okay, win a header. Why is he... Thank you. Thank you. Win a freaking header for one. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Are you... I thought you had the ball, which is why I was telling you to cut in and... Oh my gosh! Stupidness continues.
To indicate 3 added minutes.
Okay, how about you pass it like you're not my grandmother? Okay, how about you pass it like you're not my grandmother and pass it around the freaking player? Are you kidding me right now? This is my next line. That's what I'm telling you to pass it to. Jesus Christ. We have at least one goal by now.
Fair reflection.
Yeah, I think
so. Oh my god.
Start now of the second period.
I don't believe that I only have one shot. I don't believe it. Okay, that's not who I'm telling you to pass it to. pass it to the correct player. And how about you win a header for once? I don't think you've won a header all freaking game. Okay, I couldn't have freaking predicted that. Thank you, goalie. Somehow you're bronze. I couldn't have predicted that through ball, and I'm 14. Not sure why these defenders couldn't have. That's not who I'm telling you to pass it to! Jesus Christ. That, why would I be telling you to pass it to him? Why would I be doing that? It doesn't make any sense. Oh well, I wasn't expecting him to actually dribble directly into him. Okay, I'm dribbling around you. I'm not sure how you're managing to get that. Okay, dribble directly into you. Or my depth perception is mentally challenged, along with my defenders. Okay, how about you don't get out-muscled by everyone.
Stopped it for offside.
Ooh, we won. Are you freaking kidding me?
Won't get it back, that is.
And that's actually who I passed it to. So.
From way out.
Nice try, bro.
The goal.
I'm surprised it was that accurate. An all-bronze team. But you win the ball. Okay, I'm telling you to dribble around him. I pressed the up button. That's not who I'm telling you to pass it to. It's still not who I'm telling you to pass it to.
That was an interception.
Okay. Yeah, thanks, freaking impact software. It makes perfect sense. We won another header. I don't believe it. Not who I told you to pass it to, though.
Lost it now.
Starting to believe it. And also, he freaking passed it directly into the defender. And then, of course, my freaking defense decided to, I'm not going to cover that guy because that'd be too smart. There's four of you there. One of you has to freaking make a tackle. I don't... Didn't be required to do everything
that will be
on the team. Whatever.
Well, they have possession and they haven't got
it. Yeah, that's not who I'm telling you to pass it to.
They proved me wrong.
Even if it was, how about you actually pass it around him and not attempt to pass it through him? Because that doesn't work, because he's a solid person. It's not made out of liquid. Or gas. Okay, how about you make a run and don't just stand there? How about you not pass it directly into him? And how about you go in the correct direction? Okay, I'm not sure why you weren't running when I was telling you to move forward. Thank you, defenseman, for actually going to the ball. Thank you again. Although I did that. Okay, that's... Why would I be telling you to do that? That's not the direction I'm facing in. Not who I'm telling you to pass it to. Once again, not who I'm telling you to pass it to. I think that's like 5 times in a row. What... Once again, I could have predicted that. I could have predicted that run. I play striker. You actually passed it around him and didn't attempt to pass it through him. I'm completely surprised. I'm also a little bit disappointed that you weren't able to win the ball there. Okay, foul. Okay, when you win the ball, keep it. Okay, once again, couldn't have predicted that run. I appreciate your retarded passing, lol, JK. Go to the ball, you stupid defenders. Oh, I hate this game so much. I really do. All the defensemen are retarded. Every single one of them is mentally challenged. Oh my god. I could have predicted any one of those runs. Stop fucking blocking the thing. How about you pass it around to him? How about you pass it to the correct person for once? That would also be nice. Okay.
Tackle out in this wide position.
Okay, when... How why are you retarded? I couldn't predict that? Jesus Christ.
Opportunity.
Thank you, goalie. Saved me so much today. I'd appreciate it if you actually made a run and didn't just stand freaking still. Okay, you're on the same team. How about you keep the guy who's behind you with the ball so he can pass it forward and you can actually do something when you're not retarded?
And it's come to an end.
Okay, why is it the... Jesus Christ, that game was so stupid.
Rock of a defensive performance.
Oh my god.
And there you guys have it. I hope you did enjoy the awesome theater that was Mr. Mayor of Onions. I had a great game with him. It's pretty funny. I was honestly dying the whole game. That's why the gameplay wasn't that good from my end. I only ended up scoring 1 goal. I was dying. I couldn't stop laughing over there. It was a great time. I hope you guys did enjoy it as much as I did. Hopefully you guys saw all my little titles in there. Hopefully the passing wasn't too bad for you guys. But anyways, make sure to leave a like if you did enjoy. This has been Jack Attack 45 signing out. Peace.